I wouldn't go in there unless you have a strong stomach.
We have orders to leave everything just the way it was until the investigation into the chapel attack is finished. It's baffling how anyone could have gotten in and out of there without being seen by our patrols is beyond me. Maybe that prophet is right. Some kind of unholy doom visited upon us. He's our new... He preaches most of the day across the street from the chapel. I used to think he was crazy, but now he seems to be making some kind of sense. I hope that doesn't mean I'm going crazy now. Be seeing you. Something. By the time we got there, it was too late. We have no idea how they got in or out without any of our patrols seeing them.
Terrible crime. Everyone in the chapel murdered. Who could have done such a thing? And why? Just leave me alone. All right. I don't want no trouble.
Help you?
Hi. The little white streak. What? Oh my. To what do I owe this honor? I am but a humble prophet. What business do you have with me? This is only the beginning. Umaril has returned as foretold by Pelennel Whitestrake in his dying breath. Umaril the Unfeathered, the sorcerer king of the aliens, who ruled over this land for long ages before the rise of men. He was cast down by Pelennel Whitestrake, but Umaril's spirit survived, and now he has returned to seek vengeance upon the gods. Oh, does no one remember the old tales? Saint Pelennel, the divine crusader of legend, Alicia's companion when she overthrew the rule of the aliens 3,000 years ago. Pelennel, with the aid of the gods, fought the alien sorcerer King Umaril and slew him! But Umaril's spirit survived, and he has now returned. Do you understand nothing? The blood speaks. I can read the ancient runes if you cannot.
As Uibala,
Umarale El Nada Rakuvar. In the alien tongue, by the eternal power of Umaril, the mortal gods shall be cast down. A curse upon Umaril's ancient foes, and a threat. Alas, Umaril cannot be stopped. Not without the aid of the gods, not without the crusaders' relics, without a champion. The gods are powerless to act. But who among us is worthy to wield the divine crusaders' weaponry? You would quest for the holy panoply of Helenal White Drake, the legendary relics that have been sought by mighty warriors throughout the ages? Are you a worthy knight? And never let anyone forget it, champion. I salute you, yes. This small matter of the Crusader's relic should be a trifle for a legend such as yourself. The weapons and armor of Pelennor Whitestrake, Alicia's comrade, granted to him by the eight divines. He went alone into the White Gold Tower, challenged the alien sorcerer King Umaril to single combat, and slew him! Alas, Umaril was not truly slain, but only cast beyond the bounds of Nern. And now he has returned to wreak his vengeance upon the gods, as was prophesied by Pelennor himself with his dying breath. Only a true knight, wielding the holy relics of the Divine Crusader, has a chance to defeat Umaril. But alas for Tamriel, the Crusader's relics have been lost for many an age. Who now can succeed in the quest for the relics, where the greatest knights of legend all failed? Are you a worthy knight? Well then, hail, hero! He is the enemy of all who walk free on Tamriel today, a survivor of the ancient race of alien slave masters who once ruled Cyrodiil. He was struck down by Pelennor. But by his art, Umaril had bound himself to the realm of his mistress, the Daedra Lord Meridia. So he was not slain, but simply cast adrift upon the waters of Oblivion. Now he has returned to seek vengeance upon the gods who helped bring about his downfall so many ages ago. Think on this. What happened here is only the beginning. Well, well. Though he. Let the. The gods grant insight to those they deem worthy. Why and how they act is not predictable. What I can tell you is that, traditionally, knights who wish to quest for the relics would walk the pilgrim's way, travel to the way shrines of the nine divines, pray to each of the gods in turn, and ask their favor upon your quest. If the gods deem you worthy, you will be granted a sign. Go forth with the Nine's blessings. May the Eight of... guide your steps. How do you do?
Look, where...
What can I... May the 8 and 1... How goes it?
It's a pleasure to see you.
Please.
I've heard much. Good point. What?
Hail.
Be seen.
You're out. so. He preaches in Anvil. It was an honor to speak with you, champion.
Sorry, no time to talk. I have to deliver these copies of the Black Horse Courier. Here, take a copy. It's free. Sorry, no time. Sorry, no. Sorry, no.
I am Lathan, squire to Sir Roderick of Wayrest. We are on a holy quest for the Crusader's relics. Surely you've heard the stories of the quest for the Crusader's relics. Only a true knight can find them, or even wield them. Sir Roderick will surely succeed if anyone can.
Fair.
What? Go ahead. Goodbye.
My pleasure. Sir Roderick is a famous knight of Wayrest in Hyrok. He is too modest to tell you himself, but he was a hero of the War of Edmund. He is. I've been his squire for almost 2 years now. Soon I'll be ready to return to Totambu and become a knight of the Scarab.
Be seeing you.
I'm
Upstairs.
What do you need?
Skingrad's wines are the best in Tamriel. I invite you, try them for yourself. Here, it is perfect for grapes and perfect for wine. The sun and soil here are like my native Hammerfell, but the climate is milder and the rainfall more reliable. Be seeing you.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
can't fix it. I have to start over.
Basement hiding?
Don't give up.
It's possible.
You're not alone.
Or maybe she got out and she's looking for you.
Thanks. Kvatch is safer for all of us now you've closed the gate.
Farewell. How did the nine let this happen?
I just can't.
Good day.
Goodbye. I'm just tired.
You closed the gate. That's the first good news in a long time. All right. Bye.
I'm just tired. I can't face it. I have to start over from nothing.
Something. Say what you... It's over. Carry on.
I'm honored to speak to the champion of Cyrodiil. What do you need? What can I interest you in? Right. Good day.
Thank you.
right. You seek my relics with a worthy heart. Your prayers have woken me from my endless dream. Or perhaps you have entered my dream and I still sleep. I think others have sometimes spoken to me. Others like you, but my memory is doubtful. Perhaps the others came after you. Your need must be great for the gods to allow us to speak. Has Umaril the Accursed found a way back? The foulest of a foul race. A thousand curses upon his unholy name. I thought I'd won, but I should have known. The slave sisters are a coward. Umaril found a way to kill me death as I could not. If you would seek for my violence, I know. What has passed since my death is like mist that my mind cannot take hold of. My friends built a shrine upon the site of my death where the elves tormented me in a final act of revenge. I can show you where it once stood. Perhaps it is there still. Fare thee well, Sir Knight. May the gods grant you to destroy Umaril utterly, as I failed to do.
Your money or your life? Actually, that's the way this one prefers it.
Thank you.
I the strength and guidance of the Nine. Who comes before us upon this sacred ground, seeking the cuirass of the Divine Crusader? Step forward, adventurer, and face us each in honorable combat. For the vows we fail to revere in life, we shall uphold in death. No unworthy soul shall lay hands upon this sacred artifact without the need of the Knights of the Nine. Sir Gregory, you are defeated. Sir Casimir, step forward. You have bested Sir Casimir. Sir Ralphs, you have fallen. Step back and let the challenge continue. Sir Henrik, come forward. Overcome half of us, and yet you remain standing. Perhaps Sir Caius should have the metal. Fury of faith that I have not seen in centuries. You have stood against the Knights of the Nine. The final test is upon you. Ready yourself, Sir Knight, and face me! Have stood against us and lived. And claim what is yours by right. May your faith be true. Thank you.
Greetings, Sir Knight. May the Nine guide your way. By the Nine? I've not seen such strength. Could you be... No, you cannot. You are simply a noble knight. You completed the quest that I could not. I'm glad that my death at least served to lead you here, as I admit. The original Order of the Nine was founded with the intention of safekeeping the Crusaders' relics. In life, we failed this task. In death, we seek to preserve what little we accomplished while we wait for one to come and finish what one of the mightiest knights of my day. It was a great boost to the Order's prestige when he joined. Unfortunately, he and I did not see eye to eye on certain matters. He left the Order during the War of the Red Diamond and never returned. May the Nine guide your way.
I know. I know where you may find the gauntlets of the Crusader. I was the one lost. Though many know where they are still lost. I believe there is something you must do in order to retrieve them. Would you listen to my tale and learn of the gauntlet's fate? When the Order fractured, I followed Sir Beric into war, taking the gauntlets with me. When it was over, I returned to Cyrodiil. I attempted to return to the service of the Nine, but the war had changed me. I no longer had sympathy for the weak or pity for the suffering. In the brief time I was there, I did more to hurt the chapel than help it. It was there that I was cursed. A beggar who came to the chapel each day for help tried my patience one too many times. I lost my temper and struck him. My blow landed harder than I had intended, and he fell to the floor dead, killed in the very chapel of the God of Mercy. I left the chapel at once, of course, but the damage was done. I was weak, constantly weary, and lacked the energy to do almost anything. Ah, yes. As proof of the deed, when I struck the poor man, the gauntlet slipped right off my hands and fell to the floor. Heavy as stone, they would not move. None could lift them. I suspect they lie there still, in Coral's chapel. You must prove to Stendar you are worthy to lift the gauntlets once more. Seek out the priests in Coral. Perhaps they can help you. Go with virtue.
Something... We'll see.
We see.
Hello there.
How delightful. Welcome.
Any friend of... Please, come, let's do business. And that excellent drive. Can I interest you in some of my wares? You too. A pleasure. Only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in? You drop.